Hi guys, it's Yuti here, and today I'm going to show you how to improve your FPS in Minecraft and get more FPS. On the screen you can see before and after, and my FPS is almost doubled. So make sure you watch until the end of this video. Also, thank you guys so much for 500 subscribers, it really does mean a lot. And I did promise a face reveal, I will leave a link below to a video of me just talking with Facecam on. Without further ado, let's get into this tutorial. One of the most important things for getting more FPS in Minecraft is using Optifine. I'm assuming you guys already installed it. If not, I will leave a link in the description to download Optifine. So you want to copy all of these settings and details. If you don't have Optifine, you won't be able to see most of these settings. Animation is also personal preference, but it will get you more FPS if you turn them off. Some people say that smooth FPS actually makes the recording look better. For me it doesn't, and it just takes 200 FPS. You should probably try it and see what works better for you. For me it's actually turning it off. So now that you've got that out of the way, another way of boosting FPS is using clients. I recommend Badlion Client, Lunar Client, PvP Launch, and Hyperion. For me Badlion and Lunar work the best, but it's really all personal preference. Here are the clients. I will leave a link in the description to all of these clients. Also, once you install your client, you want to go to settings for allocate RAM. I would recommend half of the RAM you have. If you do prefer playing with the normal Minecraft launcher or playing with Forge, all you need to do is to head over to installations, choose the version you prefer playing, press these three dots, edit, more options. You need to select everything by pressing Ctrl A and then deleting it. You want to type in minus capital X MX and then the amount of RAM you want to allocate. So for example, I'll put 8, and then you want to write that down again. There are a lot of different ways that you can improve your FPS in. I'll show you one of them, but there are a lot of more complicating ways to improve your FPS by changing some of your PC stuff and how it looks. There is one thing you can do. Press Windows R and then write temp. I did this yesterday, so there are not many files, but for you there might be hundreds of files. All you need to do is select them all and delete them. Don't worry, you don't need these files. These are unnecessary files that some of your softwares make. If it says that it doesn't work or whatever, just skip it. Also, when I did this yesterday, it cleaned up 25 gigabytes of my storage. So this might also actually clean up your computer a bit and get you more storage. I recommend doing this every 2 weeks. I hope this video helped. If you have any problems, make sure to comment down below. I will respond to everyone. Would mean a lot if you liked and subscribed if this helped you, and see you guys next time.